A Stamford woman faces several charges tonight, including driving under the influence for a hit-and-run crash that killed the mother of a local police officer. 45-year-old Yolanda McDowell made her first court appearance today. Police say her minivan hit 70-year-old Margarita Gonzalez on Woodland Avenue last night. Gonzalez was the mother of Stamford Police Investigator Angel Gonzalez.